Welcome. In this video, I'm going to construct a decision tree for this payoff table using TreePlan in Excel. D1 and D2 have these three states of nature, but these payoffs and 400 here have another state of nature in D2. Yeah, so make sure TreePlan is installed with Excel, and then click Add-ins, TreePlan, New Tree. By default, TreePlan shows a decision node with two alternatives. Again, change the alternatives to D1 and D2. Now for the states of nature, I'll go to this terminal node here. I'll go to add-ins and TreePlan, or I can use Ctrl+Shift+T. So this time I want an event node and I want it to have three branches. So I'll click OK. Probabilities of my state of nature are 0.2 for S1, 0.5 for S2, 0.3 for S3. For D2, I'm going to click at the terminal node here and change to event node. This time I want it to have two branches for the 0.7 and 0.3 and click OK. So I can change this value to 0.7. And when I change that, it shows NA here for the expected value. It's telling me that something is wrong. That is, this 0.7 and 0.5 don't add up to 1. So the probabilities have to add up to 1. I'm going to change this back to 0.3. And the NA is gone. So over here, I can create the same event node with three branches. But because I already have it here, I'm going to just copy it. So I'm going to go to this node here, or I can click on it, and then Ctrl+Shift+T, copy subtree. Then I click OK. It has copied the subtree. You can't use Ctrl+C to copy here. Then I'll go to this terminal node here, Ctrl+Shift+T again, or I can go to add-ins TreePlan, and then I'm going to paste that subtree there. So I'm going to click OK, and the subtree is pasted. So I'm going to add the payoffs now. I waited till the end to add the payoffs because if I added them earlier on, the payoffs will disappear while I'm adding new nodes and branches. So I'll add the payoffs quickly. So you can see here, TreePlan has already calculated the expected value for me. So the expected value here is 430, that's 500 times 0.2 plus 780 times 0.5 plus negative 200 times 0.3. And the expected value here is 440. And here we have 400, so it calculates another expected value here, which is 428. And then we have these two expected values to pick from. And the better of the two is 430 because by default, this is set to maximize. So I'm just going to copy these payoffs because if I try to make changes, so for example, if I try to make this a decision node, these payoffs will automatically disappear. This time, I want this decision problem to minimize rather than maximize. So I can click here and then click TreePlan. And if I go to options here, I can either maximize or minimize. So if I select minimize and click OK, like I said, the payoffs will disappear. And if I put them back in, I have the decision node picking 428 here rather than 430. So that's a very quick overview of TreePlan. Thanks for watching.